Hi, I'm Kelvin Lim. I'm a legal counsel in a Japanese company. And this is my Kia Stinger 2.0. This is my first Kia. So I was actually quite surprised by what Kia is currently offering. I think in the past, Singaporeans have this impression that, you know, Korean cars are inferior to Japanese cars or continental cars. But when you first get into the Stinger, it's really quite amazing. It doesn't feel any different from my previous continental cars. But you get that kind of value that you don't get when you buy a Conti car. One day, my wife actually came upon the Kia website and she found the Stinger. And when I checked it out and when I looked at the specs, it was really something quite worth trying out. So on that day itself, we actually applied for a test drive. After I test drove the car, actually more or less we knew that this was the car that we'd like to have. So what was left was really to talk about the price. Well, the Stinger was quite powerful, more powerful than I had expected. In fact, when I first drove it, I was a bit conscious that, you know, I might be going too fast, too quickly. And it handles well. It's got that very solid feel to it. It's not any one feature that stands out, but, you know, it's a whole combination of things that gives it that kind of X factor. If you are looking at cars at this point in time and you visit all the showrooms, I think you'll not find another car as exciting as a Stinger. The car doesn't need recommendation. When you drive it and people just want to know what car is it, you know, people who see it, most of them actually want it. So one of the things that I was looking for was actually a car that could accommodate my hobby. So I used to take 3 or 4 friends to Malaysia for a long drive up for fishing. And I wanted to make sure that, you know, the new car can actually bring 3 or 4 people and all our fishing gear for a long and comfortable drive. Thank you, my Kia.